Awesome to see the fucking Denver local metal scene fucking thriving.
Yeah!
You guys got some fucking kick-ass death metal bands here. We fucking love it.
This next cunt is a fucking brutal one. About fisting and the roots on the way to work. And then cut that fucking rock just to fuck. It's not really about that, but just pretend it is.